So obviously that wasn't just animated, that was created in motion capture using the Digic Pictures animation studio out of Budapest. So thanks so much to Muhammad Malka for allowing us to showcase Távolság. I think that's the right pronunciation, which essentially means distance. The amount of work that went into the production of this short film is insane. Look in the description for all of the mentions and all of the credits of the people who were part of this production. Now, if you like this film, definitely check out another film that we featured years ago on this channel called A Thought of You by Ryan Woodward.
I just got lost and stepped right through the dark, and the world spins my head.
The short film Gravity by Eileen Liu. And Tractive by Esma Team. Amir and Amira, yet again by Esma. Tentatrees by Is Art Digital.
Dancing and swinging under the night breeze. Can't catch my breath, suffocate.
And since we're on the topic of dancing and musicals, check out Screen Romance.
On glassed paper or set in stone, I'm walking the stair to stardom.
And Yankee Gal. Now, if you don't already know, we are doing giveaways each and every single month on the first. So all you have to do is watch the movies, like the movies, and tell us what you think about the movies by leaving your comments below. We're always interviewing new and exciting filmmakers, directors. So if you have any questions on how to be an animator, how to be a filmmaker, or any production questions, leave them in the comments below. And if you haven't already checked out the community tab, check it out. That's where we're posting all the latest and the greatest and digging out films from our archives for your enjoyment. Thank you guys so much for watching, and we'll see you soon.